case you missed it, so Shad Moss, aka Bow Wow, and his girlfriend, ex-girlfriend Leslie Holden, aka Kiyomi, were arrested a few days ago after they allegedly got into some kind of altercation with one another Saturday morning. Leslie made claims that Bow Wow hit her multiple times, took her phone, and refused to let her out of a bedroom in their apartment, yada yada yada. But of course, eventually, when police got there, they couldn't tell who beat who up, who was the main aggressor, so they arrested and charged both of them with battery. They couldn't tell, huh? Anyway, Moss was released from jail Saturday afternoon after being held on $8,000 signature bond, the record show, and his attorney, Joe Hibachi, said that his client was wrongfully arrested. He said the woman involved in the incident was intoxicated and beat Moss with a lamp, bit him on his side, and spit on him, while he, Shad Moss, continuously made efforts to avoid her. His attorney added, for no logical reason, officers arrested both parties despite having clear-cut evidence that Bow Wow was the victim in the case, and that Bow Wow's mugshot clearly shows some of his injuries. He says that Bow Wow feels very strongly that a man should never lay a hand on a woman, even in self-defense, hence his failure to defend himself here. Well, I'm sorry. I'm not buying that Bow Wow hit this woman, not even a little bit. I just don't see Bow Wow hitting any woman for real for real. In fact, I see him telling her to stop and trying to keep her arm's length away, but that's about it. I truly, truly believe that she was the aggressor. I mean, it's quite evident in these photos, let's be real here. Not a single scratch or bruise on her, but it looks like a cat attacked Bow Wow for real though. Or am I bugging? And here are newly released pictures that showcase more of Bow Wow's injuries, and these pics were literally just released, okay?
Like, motherfuckers always be intrigued at what I'm doing. Everybody wanna know the truth. Everybody wanna know what's really going on. If I really told the Bow Wow story and let y'all in on a lot of things that y'all don't know about relationships, how certain things even happen, how this, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's time.
But what are y'all thinking about this mess though? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. Like and follow facebook.com/pettyblog. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. pettyblog.com signing off.